Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Yoni. I am from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to create a cover magazine in Adobe InDesign. So let's begin and open the program. Go to File, New and Document. I will choose Letter and the Landscape. Now in the first step I want to import the image and go to File and Place. I will choose this image. OK, and drag the image in document. I want to drag the image a little more in document, so click on the image, press Ctrl Shift and drag from a corner. OK, now I want to remove the background. I want to make a selection around on this car, so click on the pen tool, choose pen tool, and now we make a selection, click and drag. I don't want stroke none, and click and drag around the image to have a selection. Click and drag. You take your time, click and drag to make the selection. If you want to change the angle of anchor point, press Alt and click and drag. Now press Ctrl and modify the selection. Okay. Now press Alt to change the angle of the selection. Click and drag. If you want this image to work on the image, you can leave a comment. Okay. Now click on image and close the path. And then click on the layers panel. If you don't have in the right side, click on window and choose layers panel. Now let's drag the image below the path. Click on the path, click on the image. Select both, go on object and go to Pathfinder and subtract. Okay, now we remove the background. If you want, can remove the background in Photoshop and then import the image in InDesign. But I want to remove the background in InDesign. So further, I want to rotate just a little bit the image and click on the image. And if you see the double arrow on the corner, just click. And I want to rotate just a little bit. Rotate the image. Click on W to see the preview mode. Okay. Just rotate just a little bit. Now I want to put the title. Click on the type tool. And I want to write auto. I will choose the font. I will choose in Blackboard, and I will increase, let's say 72. Okay, let's say 90 points on text. Right click on text, fitting and fit frame to context, the content on the text to be the same like a text. In the right side type tool, I will make a box of text, right click, fill with placeholder text. Let's say you have a subtitle and some description about what is in the magazine. Click this. I want to change in semi bold and to change with caps lock. Okay, now on the title I want to change the fill color. Double click on this rectangle to fill color, and this apply to frame, apply to text. Click on double click on the text, and I will put the color code. Okay, now I want to write the magazine. Magazine, and I want to change in semi bold, and I want to change like this, 30 point on magazine. Okay, now press W for the preview mode. Okay, now I want to copy, Alt and drag for copy one box. Just Alt, if you see the double arrow, Alt and drag. Okay, delete this, and now double click to change the text. in the box. I want to put a number, let's say I don't want with caps lock, let's say it doesn't matter, you can write any number you want, and I will choose to be the regular. Click on this. I want to decrease the opacity. And I want in the right side to make a line. Choose rectangle tool. Click and drag. Click on the rectangle. Choose A for eyedropper tool. Click on rectangle tool. Click eyedropper tool and choose with this color. Okay, I will do a little tighter. So, and I want to put a website. Click on text box. Let's write website.com. Right click, fitting, fit frame to content. Let's put in the right side. Let's increase the size of the website. Okay. And this was the tutorial for how to make a cover magazine in Adobe InDesign. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and see you in the next tutorial. Thank you.